Hello, hello, hello. How are you guys doing today? Welcome back to the channel. Today we're going to watch Urooj Ashfaq's stand-up comedy routine called Uber Driver and Grandmother. This has been out for a few months now, so I haven't really gotten to see it, but I've been getting requests for a while, so let's go and check it out. Urooj has one of been my favorites for a long time. She's very cool, yeah. She's very cool. Look at her. Look at those expressions. Before it even starts, man, I have to say so many good things about her because she's so fucking funny, man. Every bone in her body is made of, you know, humor. It's funny. She's always looking to make jokes, always trying to be funny. I just love this girl, man.
Good for you. I say far away, okay? I say Navi Mumbai. Yup. Takes me 2 hours to go home and come from home. So I'm always thinking about going back home. Like, I'm here right now physically, but mentally, I'm in bus number 105. And I'm hoping I get a window seat.
Yeah.
But when it's late at night, I have to call an Uber, okay? And thing is, no one wants to go to Navi Mumbai, including myself if I had a choice.
Ouch.
So I have to call the Uber driver and I have to confess ki bhaiya Navi Mumbai jaana hai. And then he will decide ki hum jayenge ki nahi.
Yeah. Ouch.
Respond in one of two ways, okay? Like, the first way is very enthusiastic. It's like, haan madam, jayega na madam, of course jayega, humar to kaam hai jana. And I'm like, sir, you're too enthusiastic, aap mera rape karne wale ho. And the second way is more like, haan madam, jayega na madam, of course jayega. And then he hangs up and he cancels the trip. One time, I booked a cab, okay, and I said, bhaiya, Khargarh jana. He said, okay, in a normal pitch. He cut the call. He started the trip without me. I was like, mere saath. So, not an assassin. I'm not sending you on a hit job. Jaake Shukla ji ka murder karke aao Khargarh mein.
She's so cute, man.
So, one night happened is, I was trying to get home, okay, and three times, people started the trip without me. And by the time the fourth guy came, I was in tears. So I sat in his cab and I was like, sir, aapko pata hai mere saath kya hua aaj? He's like, nahi, but aap batane wale ho.
Yeah.
I was like, aapse pehle teen logon ne mere bina trip start kar di aur mere 150 rupaye chale gaye. And he's like, haan madam, bahut bura hua aapke saath. Kuch Uber driver na aise hi karte hain. Inka koi imaan nahi hota. I was like, he's right. There are bad people everywhere. He's like, madam, main aapse ek baat puchu. वो मुस्लिम थे क्या? I was like, did he see my name? The thing is, my name is not obviously Muslim, right? It's not like Zubeda or Fatima or Mughal-e-Azam.
You're just pretty Muslim, no?
If my name was Mughal-e-Azam, he would be like, ma'am, aap prime mein jao, please.
Mughal-e-Azam.
But then I thought about it, okay? I have 2 hours to get home. I have two options. The first option is I can either be offended and be like, what do you mean Muslim thay? How does that matter? And he'll be like, sorry madam, aisa kuch nahi hai, please faisla dena, please faisla dena. Or the second option is that I can find out for free what Hindus say to each other when they're alone.
Wow.
About Muslims.
Wow, just can't imagine.
And you know what I'm talking
about?
Talking about, you've done it. Muslims also do that shit.
Okay, see, that makes
like,
it fair.
I think I should just agree with him. I was like, haan honge. Musalman honge. I said, Musalman, so you trust me?
Musalman
and he opened up. He was like, haan madam, sare Muslim aise hi hote. Sabke sab chore, ek number ke chore. I was like, Shah Rukh Khan bhi? He's like, especially Shah Rukh Khan, har movie mein same role karta hai. I was like, that's fair. And he kept going. He was like, chore hai, non-veg khate hai, behno se shadi karte hai, nahate nahi hai. I said, isme se do to maine aaj hi kar liye.
Non-veg.
I had a McChicken for lunch and haven't showered. How did he know? Maybe every stereotype is based in some truth. The point of this was to interrupt him at some point and be like, sir, there are good people and bad people in every religion. India is my country. All Indians are my brothers and sisters. But he didn't stop. He went on for 2 hours. We were at the toll. He gave 30 rupees. He's like, Saleh Musalman. Now you're 15 minutes away from my house. And I was like, I have to say something, okay? So I gathered my courage. And I was like, sir. I showed him my Uber app. I was like, Tino ke Tino, Hindu hai, Hindu hai, Hindu hai. Showed him the names. He's like, haan madam, aise drivers ka na koi imaan nahi hota. Aur waise bhi Uber app mein to glitch hote hi rehta hai. And then I was like, now it's time for the big one. Aapko pata hai, main bhi Muslim hoon. And if there was like space to stand up in the cab, I would have. It was that moment, but I just straightened my spine.
Pata hai,
and I looked into his rear view mirror. Hello.
Hello, assalamu alaikum.
Slim. He was like, he felt sorry. He was like, sorry, madam, I have said a lot. You know, aisa kuch nahi, sare Muslim thodi aise hote. Please, 5-star dena.
Please, 5-star dena.
He's like, madam, aapko bura to nahi laga na? I was like, nahi, mere to feelings hi nahi hai, it's 25. He's like, ma'am, kuch aur baat kare. He's like, sure. So, aap kya karte ho? I was like, I'm a writer. He's like, acha, what's your age? I was like, I'm 23. He's like, aapke papa kya karte ho? I was like, main import export ka kaam karte hai mere papa. He's like, tu chor hai. I was like, yeah. Basically.
That's what we used to say as kids.
Yeah.
Because there were some times jab aapke school mein kuch bachche hote the, bahut ameer hota tha, bolta hai, iska baap kya karta hai yaar, ye ladka iske paas PS2 hai, iske paas sab hai. इसके पास सारी चीज़ें, इसके पास कंप्यूटर है घर पे, इसके पास अच्छे जूते हैं, ये क्या करता है इसके अबू? और मोस्टली मोर देन नॉर्मली इट वाज लाइक इम्पोर्ट एक्सपोर्ट. और ये इतना सुन लिया था कि हमें कंफर्म हो गया था भाई जिसका बाप इम्पोर्ट एक्सपोर्ट में है ना, वो इलीगल काम करता है, चोर है, कुछ ना कुछ गलत करता है. बिकॉज यू नो बचपन में तो यही पता था ना सबको कि जो अमीर है वो गलत काम करके अमीर हुआ है, अच्छे काम करके अमीर नहीं होते लोग. सो या
both ways, right? Like the stereotype and the bigotry goes both ways.
I'm sure it,
like,
does.
It's in my house also. My nanny, she's great nanny, questionable human being. You guys have a nanny? If not a nanny, you have a dadi, right? There's always a spare.
Yeah. I see what you mean.
My nanny only wants three things from me in life, okay? It's to eat on time, to sleep on time, and to not talk to Hindus.
Damn.
And I'm like, nanny, we live in Hindustan.
Yeah.
This feels like a pre-partition decision. It's too late for this. But she really feels this way, and she grew up super religious, you know. Genuinely, like when she was younger, her friends were having fun and writing love letters to boys, and she was like ratting on them. She was like, Shagufta love letter likh rahi hai. Wo bhi Hindu ladki ko. They're like, how do you know? She's like, left to right likh rahi hai. So,
man, she's so funny, man. She is so funny, man. Look at this girl, yeah.
And my nanny is super excited to die.
Yeah, that's Muslim.
Like she
that's
thinks
so
that's
Muslim.
Where the after party is. She thinks about afterlife and she's like, apna time aega.
That is so cool.
Thing is, I'm an atheist, okay? And I don't tell my nanny because I really, really love her, okay? And also, she's really, really rich. So if I play my cards right, apna bhi time aega.
Yeah. Yeah.
So whenever she comes over, I overcompensate. I'm like, Quran. Yeah, Maulana ji. It's like, do bar aur namaz par lu. My nanny's like, Urooj, you're too sexual for religion.
Yeah. It's way too
Have
sexual.
You considered atheism? My friend was crying in the house, my friend Shagufta. My nanny was like, what happened? And I was like, you know, her boyfriend broke up with her. And she was like, I told you, sare Hindu ladke aise hote hain. And I was like, he's Muslim. She's like, inka koi iman nahi hota.
Wow, guys. Usually when, you know, you see a girl comic, again, I shouldn't, discriminate like that. I shouldn't even differentiate like that. But usually it's never about social issues like this, you know, big political issues. And I love how she adjusted all those things in her daily life routine stand-up set. You know what I mean? This wasn't about Muslims or Hindus. It was about her Uber ride and her nani. But उसी उसमें, क्योंकि लाइफ तो लाइफ है ना यार. लाइफ आप जीतो तो आप अपने पड़ोसियों के साथ जीतो, अपने घर वालों के साथ जीतो, अपने आसपास के लोगों के साथ जीतो. सो उसी में उसने इतने अच्छे तरीके से ये डिस्क्राइब कर दिया कि हाउ, व्हाट इज द स्टेट ऑफ यू नो द कंट्री राइट नाउ, व्हाट इज द मेंटालिटी, नॉट इवन इंटायर कंट्री बट यू नो सर्टेन ग्रुप ऑफ पीपल. एंड यू नो दिस इज व्हाई आई लाइक इंडिया, दिस इज व्हाई आई लव इंडिया. कि इन इंडिया अ गर्ल, अ मुस्लिम लड़की कैन कम आउट ऑन स्टेज, पुट अ वीडियो ऑन यूट्यूब विच विल बी व्यूड बाय कितने लोग, 5-6 million people almost, and Sina thok ke bol sake ki I'm an atheist, you know, and I'm a comedian. Bruh, just kasam se yaar, to her courage and to the tolerant society that India has produced in the few past decades. So this is what I love about India. See, ye aap Pakistan mein nahi kar sakte. Kar to sakte ho, kar to jaake Karachi mein kisi show mein koi ladki jaake bol de, I don't give a shit about you and your religion, I'm atheist. Hoga ye कि आज नहीं तो कल कोई कुत्ते का बच्चा सोचेगा, यार इससे जलसी हो रही है, या इसको ये मुझे लाइन नहीं कराती है, मैं इसको इतनी लाइन कराता हूँ. सम फैक्टर दे विल पिक इट एंड दे विल मेक एन इशू आउट ऑफ इट एंड देन दे विल गैदर 20 इडियट्स एंड देन दोज 20 इडियट्स विल हेल्प हिम प्रोसिक्यूट दैट गर्ल. अब वो किसी भी शक्ल में प्रोसिक्यूशन हो, उसको मारने की कोशिश करें, उसको हर्ट करने की, उसकी उसकी बदनामी करने की, उसको बुरा बोलने की, ये वो. सो दैट्स द प्रॉब्लम हियर. नाउ आई डोंट से आई एम एन एथियस्ट, देयर इज अ रीजन फॉर दैट. मैं ये इसलिए नहीं कहता हूँ क्योंकि आई एम नॉट एन एथियस्ट, आई डू बिलीव इन गॉड, मुझे अल्लाह में पूरा यकीन है. एम आई अ मुस्लिम, एम आई अ ग्रेट मुस्लिम? नो, ऑफ कोर्स नॉट. डू आई फॉलो रिलीजन? नो, बेयरली, क्योंकि मुझे पता नहीं है अभी तक कि कौन सही है कौन गलत है, एंड आई एम स्टिल फाइंडिंग इट, आई एम स्टिल सर्चिंग फॉर द राइट आंसर्स. तो व्हेन इट कम्स टू पर्सनली मी, डू आई बिलीव इन यू नो अ गॉड? येस, ऑफ कोर्स देर हैज टू बी अ क्रिएटर, एवरीथिंग हैज बीन क्रिएटेड, सो देर हैज टू बी अ क्रिएटर. हु इज इट? आई डोंट नो. डू यू नो? नो, यू डोंट नो ईदर. तो अगर मुझे कोई बताने की कोशिश कर रहा है कि भाई तुम्हें ये और ये पढ़ो ये पढ़ो, तुम्हें भी नहीं पता, बातें नहीं चाहते मेरे सामने आगे, मुझे भी नहीं पता, क्योंकि मैंने भी बहुत ढूंढे आंसर्स. आई रियली अप्लॉड हर मैन, द वे शी कम्स आउट एंड सेज दीज थिंग्स टेक्स करेज, ऑल्सो टेक्स लॉट ऑफ कॉन्फिडेंस, एंड शी हैज बोथ. सो शी इज वन ऑफ माई फेवरेट पीपल इन इंडियन डिजिटल मीडिया इंडस्ट्री, लेट्स कॉल इट दैट. शी इज वन ऑफ द बेस्ट कॉमिक्स आउट देयर, शी इज सुपर फनी, शी इज सुपर इंटेलिजेंट, वेरी इंटेलिजेंट, way more intelligent than I think I'll ever be. She's very smart, and she's super cute as well, at least in my eyes. So yeah, everything's going for this girl, man. I feel like she's gonna do a lot of big things in life, and I hope she does do a lot of big things in life. I hope she doesn't close the doors that will be opening for her in the future. I hope she doesn't miss out on those things, and yeah. It was nice to see a female comic doing non-sexual stuff as well. I read some comments, niche comments mein likha hai ki no talk about periods and this and that. I know it grosses a lot of guys out, which it shouldn't. It's a normal phenomenon, so it's a natural occurrence. But, you know, this is the majority of the women comedian. That's their topic. That's their subject. Sex and, you know, things related to sex. She was very different. She was well beyond, way more smart, way smarter, way more intelligent than most comics that I've seen, female or male. Somebody said in the comments, I love two things about her. She is charming and she managed to insult two religions at the same time. And yeah, I like how she also came out with the fact that, you know, Muslims also do that in India. Muslims talk about Hindus when they're in India. And, you know, that's fair. Now it makes the playing field even. Again, I don't agree with it. ऐसा नहीं होना चाहिए, पर ऐसा होगा, जाहिर सी बात है ऐसा होगा. रिलीजन छोड़ो, जब आपकी आपके घर पे दूसरी फैमिली के लोग रहने के लिए आते हैं, तो आपकी फैमिली मिलके उस फैमिली के बारे में बात करती है, उनकी फैमिली मिलके आपकी फैमिली के बारे में बात करती है. दैट्स जस्ट, यू नो, दैट्स हाउ ह्यूमन बींग्स डू इट. इट्स नॉट करेक्ट, इट्स नॉट राइट. आई स्टिल डोंट अग्री विद इट. चाहे मुस्लिम करे हिंदू, होना नहीं चाहिए ऐसा. देर शुड बी सो मच ट्रस्ट, देर शुड बी सो मच यूनिटी दैट यू डोंट इवन फील द नीड टू टॉक अबाउट अदर पीपल बिहाइंड देयर बैक. But that's just, that's an ideal situation, utopia. It's never gonna happen. Okay, the last thing that I want to make a point of, and this is the most important thing. Abhi tak jitni baatein hui hai na, un sab mein sabse zyada important baat hi hai. Uber drivers, do not give a shit about your 5 stars. Don't make it seem like ye bahut important cheez hai aur main agar ye kar raha hu aapke liye, to main aap pe koi ehsaan karun. You're not doing any favors. If you don't tip your Uber driver, you're an asshole. Simple. Uber paise leta hai aapke. उसमें से थोड़े से पैसे वो उस ड्राइवर को देता है, जबकि गाड़ी भी ड्राइवर की है, रिस्क भी ड्राइवर का है, हर चीज़ ड्राइवर की है. ऊबर का कुछ नहीं है, सिर्फ एक ऐप है. एवरीथिंग एल्स इज द ड्राइवर्स. सो इफ यू थिंक गिविंग somebody 5 stars इज डूइंग देम अ फेवर, यू आर एन एसहोल. यू डोंट डिजर्व टू, यू नो, बी पिक्ड अप एंड ड्रिवन अराउंड. 5 स्टार दो या 1 स्टार दो, हु गिव्स अ शिट? व्हाट इज दैट गोना डू? ओ, उसकी रेटिंग खराब हो जाएगी. टू फक विद रेटिंग्स, मैन, ही इज गोना ड्राइव 1000 times इन हिज लाइफ टाइम. इन दिस वीक वो 1000 दफा गाड़ी चलाएगा. क्या वो रेटिंग्स के लिए चला रहा है गाड़ी? किसके लिए चला रहा है वो गाड़ी? To make money, to make tips. So tip your Uber driver, fuck your 5-star rating. I was a Uber driver. I didn't give a shit. कौन मुझे 5 star देता है नहीं देता है. Don't give me 5 stars. भाई, listen to that comedian जो कहता है कि मैं घुसते ही 5 star दे देता हूँ. Because that's just how it should be. Doesn't matter कि ride अच्छी थी, बुरी थी, driver अच्छा था, बुरा था. 5 stars को दे दो आप पहले से यार. उसको उसकी नौकरी मिलती है उसकी वजह से. And then tip on top. If you can afford to tip, let them know. Be nice about it. And if you can afford and you still don't tip, then go fuck yourself, man. I hate you. Yeah, guys. So that was me reacting to Urooj Ashfaq's stand-up comedy routine about her nani and her Uber drive. It was one of the best comedy routines I've seen all year. I think 2019, 2020 milake, abhi tak ka one of the best ones out there. Very smart, very intelligent. Again, I'm repeating myself, but I have to make sure you guys understand that I understand. Let me know which other comedian or stand-up comedy routine you want me to react to next. Leave it in the comments below. Tweet me at Pakistani Reacts. Thank you for supporting me on Patreon. Thank you for new subscriber Piyush, Suman, Sarosh, thank you so much. I appreciate you guys supporting me on Patreon. It really helps me make videos. And now the laptop is also bad, so I'm going to buy a new laptop. Patreon is going to be a big help. Thank you so much for that, guys. I really, really do appreciate it. I will see you guys tomorrow with another video. Take really, really good care of yourself. Shabba khair.